So we'll be talking today about Colossians 3, 1 through 14.
今天我们讲到就会是看经文哥罗西书3章1至14节。
And so I'll read the passage and then we can read the passage.
Jason 会先读英文，跟住我会读中文。
Since then, you have been raised with Christ, set your hearts on things above, where Christ is seated at the right hand of God. Set your minds on things above, not on earthly things. For you died, and your life is now hidden with Christ in God. When Christ, who is your life, appears, then you also will appear with him in glory. Put to death, therefore, whatever belongs to your earthly nature, sexual immorality, impurity, lust, evil desires, and greed, which is idolatry. Because of these, the wrath of God is coming. You used to walk in these ways in the life you once lived, but now you must rid yourself of all such things as these, anger, rage, malice, slander, and filthy language from your lips. Do not lie to each other, since you have taken off the old self with its practices and have put on the new self, which is being renewed in the knowledge of the image of, in the image of its creator. Here there is no Greek or Jew, circumcised or uncircumcised, barbarian, Scythian, slave or free, but Christ is all and is in all. Therefore, as God's chosen people, holy and dearly loved, clothe yourselves with compassion, kindness, humility, gentleness, and patience. Bear with each other and forgive whatever grievances you may have against one another. Forgive as the Lord forgave you. And over all these virtues, put on love, which binds them all together in perfect unity.
《哥罗西书3章》第一节，所以你们若真与基督一同复活，就当求在上面的事，那里有基督坐在神的右边，你们要思念上面的事，不要思念地上的事，因为你们已经死了，你们的生命与基督一同藏在神里面，基督是我们的生命，他显现的时候，你们也要与他一同显现在荣耀里。 所以要致死你们在地上的肢体，就如淫乱、污秽、邪情、恶欲和贪婪。贪婪就与拜偶像一样，因这些事，神的愤怒必临到那悖逆之子。当你们在这些事中活着的时候，也曾这样行过。但现在你们要弃绝这一切的事，以及恼恨、愤怒、恶毒、毁谤。 并口中污秽的言语，不要彼此说谎，因你们已经脱去旧人和旧人的行为，穿上了新人，这新人在知识上渐渐更新，正如做他主的形象。在此并不分由希腊人、犹太人、受割礼的、未受割礼的、化外人、西古提人、为奴的、自主的，唯有基督是包括一切，又住在各人之内。 所以你们既是神的选民，圣洁蒙爱的人，就要存怜悯、恩慈、谦卑、温柔、忍耐的心。若倘若这人与那人有嫌隙，总要彼此包容、彼此饶恕。主怎样饶恕了你们，你们也要怎样饶恕人。在这一切之外，要存着爱心，爱心就是联络传得的。
In Colossians, Paul has been talking about, in the last few chapters, our new life in Christ.
哥罗西书之前那两章是讲保罗是讲基督徒在主里面的新生命。
The Colossians have been having a little bit of trouble from what we understand in Paul's letter about people who had who were teaching that in order to be Christian you had to follow certain procedures and rules and laws.
咁咧，哥羅西書咧，保羅寫咧就話咧，之前咧就講咧，嗰啲基督徒咧，因為咧佢成為咗基督徒之後咧，佢要去跟隨一啲嘅規矩啊、教條啊，咁咧就造成一啲問題啦。
And Paul has been making the point in the previous chapters that you have a new life in Christ, and this new life is with Christ, and it's no longer a life lived as we used to.
咁亦都咧喺之前兩章咧，阿保羅咧係好不停咁講咧，就話啊基督徒咧，你已經係一個新人嚟㗎啦，你有新嘅生命，新嘅生命係同主一齊嘅，我哋係唔可以過翻以前舊年嘅生命嘅。
And Paul has made the point, since you died to this world, why do you keep following all of the rules that the people in it want to make for you?
咁保罗咧亦都继续讲，我哋基督徒咧已经在世界咧已经算做系死了。咁如果系死了嘅话，点仲要继续去跟从呢、这个世界上嗰啲死嗰啲嘅规条咧？
And so in this chapter, Paul is focusing on the consequences of this new life. Okay, so if we're not following all of these things that we were before, what are we going to do?
咁所以呢一章咧，保罗咧就继续讲啦。咁之前话你哋唔应该去再作旧人啊嘛，你个新生命你要放弃以前嗰啲旧有嘢。咁结果系点咧？咁呢一章咧就会讲啦。
And so what Paul is doing is he's encouraging the readers to, as we see here in the first verse, to set their minds on things above, to set their hearts on things above.Instead of the things on the earth.
咁咧，第一節咧，呢一章第三章第一節咧，開宗明義咧就話啦，點樣做法咧？就話我哋唔好再求在上面嘅事，而係要去啊！我哋唔好求在地上嘅事，反而咧係要思念喺上面嘅事。
And it's important to understand what it is he's talking about. What are these things above, and what does it mean for us to set our mind on them?
咁我哋咧就要首先清楚究竟佢所講嘅係咩事咧？上面嘅事，地上嘅事，究竟係咩事咧？咁我哋先至可以將我哋心思意念嚟到去專注。
So when he's talking about setting our mind on things above, he notes this is where Christ is seated at the right hand of God. This is the things above are going to be the things of God and the things of Christ.
咁佢第一句咧就話我哋要求在上面的事，即係就話嗰度就有基督坐喺神嘅右邊，好清楚佢諗緊上面嘅事就係上帝同埋基督咯。
So does this mean that Paul thinks that we should just think about God all day？
咁保羅其實係咪講緊為我哋整天不停咁去諗住上帝咧
？Now while I think that this is valuable。I think that Paul had more in mind than us just wandering around all day trying to think God and Christ every time we go anywhere or do anything. I think he had a broader, a more complete view of something in mind.
咁咧，當然咧，你話啊，整天去思念上帝基督都係好有價值嘅，但我相信咧，保羅咧。佢喺呢個事情上咧，佢有更深層次嘅一種嘅思想，令到我哋究竟點樣去思念神同埋基督咧
？One of the first things to understand about focusing on God and Christ is that God and Christ at least currently, are intangible things. We can't see, hear, smell, taste, or touch God or Christ.
可能首先咧，我哋要諗下，上帝同埋基督其實咧係一啲唔實質，我哋睇唔到、摸唔到、見唔到嘅嘢。我哋首先要明白呢一點。
As a result of this, we cannot focus on them the same way that I say focus on an eraser, or focus on a chair, or my car, or even other people, you and I, and you know whatever else is around us, because.I can see and touch these things, and the way that I focus on them and the way that I look at them is going to be very different than God and Christ, who I cannot see or touch.
咁點解我咁樣講咧？因為咧，如果我哋普通我哋平日肉眼所見到嘅，無論一嚿粉刷啊、一架車、一張凳啊，我哋可以見得到，我哋可以掂得到，或者係人啊，我哋可以同佢傾偈交流，嗰啲係一啲細上嘅事情，但係呢啲。上帝同埋基督，係上面嘅事情，佢哋同呢個世界事情唔同嘅。如果我哋話要專注喺佢哋嗰度嘅話，咁我哋要用一啲唔同嘅方法。
So the way that we're going to fix our mind on these intangible things is we're going to have to do this with our ideas。
我哋點樣能夠去專注喺一啲唔實質、冇實體嘅上帝基督嘅靈身上咧？我哋係可以用嗰、那個意念嚟到做得到。
So what we're going to do is we're going to focus on our ideas and understanding our concepts about God and Christ and how do we understand God and Christ。
咁我哋 就要知道究竟上帝基督俾我哋有啲咩意念咧，咩概念咧，佢哋嘅心思係點樣樣咧？
And this is really about building a relationship with God in Christ. And in that sense, it's not too different from building a relationship with people. To build a good relationship with another person, I need to understand that person. To build a good relationship with God in Christ, I need to understand God in Christ. The difference is, well, we'll do that first part, then we'll go with the difference. Okay.
咁咧就係講翻轉頭咧，其實咧。我哋就係要同上帝基督去相交，建立一個好嘅關係啦。就等於我哋如果想認識某個人，我哋想同某個人去建立好嘅關係，我咪同佢有交流咯，我哋相交咯。咁嘅情況，我哋都需要咁用一個相交嘅方法嚟到去明白上帝同埋基督。
The main difference is that with another person, I'm focusing on what they understand, what they think, but I'm also focusing on what they do and how they act and react. And God and Christ aren't going to have that physical focus or that physical feature, and so the action is not as important as the understanding. Okay. Because we're focusing on God and Christ, and because our focus has to be the understanding, then we don't have there's not an action or a physical component to that understanding the way there is for a human being.
咁咧，如果我哋去認識了解人啦，咁你可以諗佢諗下佢點諗，咁甚至乎可以睇下佢做啲乜嘢，即係有啲實質嘅嘢。但係咧，我哋去同神基督相交咧，呢一部分可能做唔到嘅，即係我哋未必睇得到、明白到究竟佢係做咗啲乜嘢。
Because we sometimes in our relationships get caught up not in understanding the other person, but just on what they happen to do at a particular time. So instead of understanding how they're thinking, we just pay attention to what they're doing.
咁好多時候咧，我哋去了解人嘅時候咧，其實我哋未必真係諗佢做嗰樣嘢背後嘅動機係乜嘢。我可能淨係會睇究竟佢做啲乜嘢，淨係睇著重佢究竟做啲乜嘢。
And this makes it easy for us to focus not on what we're understanding, but on what we're doing.
咁樣其實咧，令到我哋咧，
understand ourselves。
Instead of focusing on our understanding of ourself and of the other person, we focus on what we're doing.
Okay. 對，除了對別人，對自己都係咁睇法。我哋冇真正深究我哋諗緊啲乜嘢，我哋係著重我哋做咗啲咩嘢。
Yeah, sorry, that got a little off script. But this is part of the problem that Paul is addressing in the previous verses, where the church is becoming focused on the rules. I have to do this. I have to do this. I have to do this, instead of the relationship with God and Christ.
咁樣咧就其實咧變咗就解釋咗之前嗰兩章咧，其實就講好多嘅教規規條嘅。咁咧就係但係人咧就喺呢啲咁嘅教規規條咧裏邊咧就迷惑咗啦，因為佢淨係掛住我要做呢樣嘢行好事乜乜乜乜，但係佢唔記得咗背後究竟嗰個意義。
But what Paul is encouraging the Colossians to do is focus not on the actions they're taking, but on their understanding of God.
咁所以保罗咧就系继续咧嚟到去鼓励哥罗西教会嘅教众咧，就唔系净系睇下喂你哋行咗啲乜嘢嘢，究竟圣经神嘅话语教导我哋啲乜嘢咧？
We need to understand how God thinks, what He believes, what He desires, and as we understand that, then we can understand how to do His will.
我哋咧需要去認識我哋嘅上帝，佢嘅心思意念係點嘅？我哋要去 去思想，以至于我哋可以明白佢嘅旨意。
And we can do it without setting up a lot of extra rules like the Jews did with their laws.
咁我哋如果我想达到呢一样嘢咧，我哋未必需要咧，好似犹太人咁咧，佢哋去加添好多嘅律例教条嚟到帮佢哋去达到呢啲嘢。
But instead of focusing on our tangible actions, we focus on the ideas that drive us to do those actions or to take those actions.
咁樣我哋變咗我哋嘅心思意念咧，就唔係話聚焦咗啊，基督徒唔可以咁樣，唔可以咁樣，唔可以咁樣，而係點解我哋唔可以咁樣
？And this way, we don't need rules to guide our actions, but we're able to act.Well, and act properly and do well because we understand what God wants.
咁樣如果係咁去到呢個地步嘅話咧，其實我哋就唔係俾一啲規條教條嚟到主導，而我哋係懂得去明白上帝嘅旨意嘅時候，我哋就即刻點樣去面對處理一啲嘅事情。
And so then we're not focused on the rules, we're focused on the ideas or principles.Behind the rules or behind what God commands.
So we are not 死守律法，我哋唔係死守規條，我哋係更加明白清晰規條律法背後上帝想我哋點樣做，佢嘅心意係如何，我哋係可以去懂得去跟從。
Because ultimately, rules are systems, and they tend to be static. They tend to be resistant to change.You're either following the rule or you're not, and this leads to the legalism we see in the Jews in Jesus' day.
點解咁樣講咧？因為規條律例咧，佢哋咧係死固固嘅，佢哋係一啲制度嚟嘅，佢哋唔識得變通嘅。點解咁講咧？就係如果我哋睇翻主耶穌嘅年代，猶太人佢守佢律法嗰、那個。令人跌幾多令人跌倒嘅事情，我哋就明白啦。
The Jewish leaders were great at following the rules, but they understood so little about God that they ended up killing the Messiah when God sent him.
咁如果你話守律法嚟講咧，猶太人呢個民族咧都幾頂呱呱冇得頂嘅，佢哋守得幾緊要。但係咧，佢哋守律法得嚟咧，佢哋竟然咧係會殺咗上帝差派嚟嘅先知，甚至乎殺埋上帝差派嚟嘅尼賽亞，因為佢哋認識上帝。
And so you can get so focused on a system that your relationship is with that system or those rules and not with God.
如果我哋係死守律法規條一個制度嘅話，其實我哋所建立嘅關係並唔係與主相交嘅關係，而係與嗰個律法規條嗰個制度之間嘅關係。
Relationships, on the other hand, are dynamic. They're always changing.
先頭講咗律法規條死固固，而家講相交一種嘅關係，呢一種嘢係好靈活嘅，好有動力嘅。
As people in the relationship grow, the relationship changes.I don't relate to my parents the same way now that I did when I was three.
嗱，舉個例咧，就係我譬如我同我父母一種嘅關係相交啦。咁我三歲嘅時候同我媽媽嘅關係，同我而家同我媽媽關係，當然係唔同，因為變噶嘛，我哋長大。
And this is because good relationships, ones that we deliberately develop, are based on ideas, not rules.Because we understand the ideas of our partner in the relationship, in church or business or marriage or whatever, we can adapt our actions to meet their needs.
Because a relationship is built on you understanding the person, a concept, a principle. You need to change with time, you need to know how to change. It's like we,地上好多唔同嘅一啲關係，無論係你對教會、對你嘅婚姻、對你嘅生意，你都識得去變通，因為你明白嘅係嗰個關係背後嗰個道理。
And so God wants our focus to be on his ideas, not on our specific practices or rules. And this is what Paul is attempting to communicate here.
咁所以保罗咧不停咁喺度写咧，其实佢系想咧表达咧，带领读者咧明白咧，上帝想嘅嘢系想我哋明白佢嘅心思意念嗰、那个概念嗰、那个思想系乜嘢嘢，而唔系呢啲思想概念引导出嚟其他嘅行为。
So when we focus on these ideas.Instead of actions, we end up with a better relationship, one that is deeper than one that is just following the rules.
咁如果咧，我哋明白咗呢個巧妙嘅話，咁我哋認識嘅係神嘅旨意，就唔單單係去跟隨一啲嘅教規規條。咁樣就係一種好非常好嘅。相交的生活，以至於我哋同主嘅關係係漸漸嘅加深呢個屬靈嘅一個進深嘅境界。
We want to focus on the principles instead of just allowing ourselves to fall into habits. Habits themselves are not bad, but there are bad habits to fall into. And if all we're doing is our habits, if we're not thinking, then we end up getting stuck.
咁如果我哋係明白概念神嘅旨意，就唔係單單去好似去因循一啲習慣，因為習慣未必唔好，但係事實上亦都有壞習慣。但係最大嘅問題就係，當你習慣嘅時候，你係唔會經過思考，你就自自然然就會咁樣做。
If we don't understand the ideas, our habits can get us into trouble. Turning right, while driving a car in Hong Kong.Is different and requires different habits than turning right when driving a car in the United States just because we drive on different sides of the road.
咁我舉一個實例咧，就係譬如揸車嘅朋友咧就會知道，咁香港係右軚，美國左軚嘅。咁如果我哋只係跟從嗰個習慣，咁個美國人嚟到香港，呢一轉彎就死曬。咁所以我哋知道，我哋要明白嗰個習慣背後嘅道理係乜嘢。
And it's very easy to allow our relationship with God to be replaced by a religious system. We go to church, we pray, we read the Bible, but we forget to focus on God's principles, his ideas. And so we can perform all of these actions, but not understand God, just like the Jews did.
咁如果我哋將呢一種情況咧擺喺一個屬靈嘅層面嚟講，基督徒咪好自然咯，翻教會讀聖經。守聖餐呢啲咪基督徒所做嘅，但如果我哋唔明白背後嗰個意思、那個道理嘅話咧，其實咧我哋就係沉溺於一啲不停嘅習慣當中。我每個禮拜日都係上教會啦。
So we want to focus on the ideas that God has, His principles, so that we can understand Him and develop our own minds to match His will.
所以我哋咧就保罗提醒我哋成日要去思想上帝嘅心思意念，以至于我哋嘅心思意念可以去跟从，可以去配合，我哋先至可以行到神嘅旨意。
Paul then spends the rest of this passage talking about the outcomes of this new focus, the types of habits that we end up developing.As we are focusing on God and Christ, and not just on the religious systems.
咁保罗咧喺继续第三章下边嗰橛咧就讲啦，就话如果我哋真系可以提升到呢一种嘅心思意念嘅时候，改变咗呢个心思意念去摆入去正位嘅时候咧，会有啲咩结果咧？同我哋以前淨係因循去基督徒應該咁嘅分別喺邊一度咧
？So Paul talks about habits that we need to get rid of, our immorality, impurity, lust, and greed and idolatry.
咁我哋如果去明白上帝嘅旨意，真係專注喺上帝嗰度，其實我哋亦都可以。 去成為一種嘅習慣，但係呢種習慣就會幫助我哋去棄絕經文裏邊所講嘅惱恨、憤怒、惡毒、誹謗、邪情。
But we also want to address the way that we're thinking and the way that our minds are working, our anger, our malice, our slander, our broken relationships with other people. We want to also change these things. So not just the obvious big sins, but we want to change the habits that allow those sins to take place.
咁咧，先又講咧，就係救我啦，救我咧就會跌落去嗰啲嘅，即係一啲唔好嘅習慣。咁新我嘅時候，其實都可以一種建立一種新嘅習慣。呢種習慣咧，令到我哋咧冇咁容易咧去跌落去罪當中，一啲可能唔係好大嘅罪，但係嗰啲罪係會令到我哋同其他人之間個關係唔好嘅咁嘅情況。
We want to put off the old ways of thinking, which led to these old habits, and these things. These things cause us to focus on the immediate. Anger and wrath and these kinds of emotions are very immediate emotions. And our focus on self, our deceit and our lies are trying to promote ourselves over others.
這種這樣的新思、新的意念、新的習慣是會幫助我們呢不會那麼容易呢說大話不會那麼容易呢就是去想自己的好處，不會那麼容易呢是發怒。
And so instead we want to put on the new self in verse 10, which is being renewed in the knowledge in the image of its creator, that is God.
咁如果我哋做到呢點咧，就等於好似第十節所講，穿上了新人，呢、這個新人咧知識上咧就漸漸更新，正如做他主的形象。
And this new perspective leads to and is reinforced by a new set of habits.
這種這樣的新的概念呢就會成為了會帶領一些新的習慣，而這個新的習慣是會加強我們怎樣更加的漸漸更新，怎樣更加的漸漸去指做我們主的形象。
Verse 11 talks about how we are all the same before God. There's no Jew or Greek or slave or free.
第十一節咧就提醒我哋咧，我哋主裏邊嘅人喺主面前係無分國界、無分膚色、無分種族嘅。
And since we are all God's children, then we want to develop positive characteristics to have a relationship with each other. So, compassion, kindness, humility, and so forth.
咁啊，如果我哋有咁嘅諗法嘅時候，我哋知道眾人都平等嘅喺主嘅眼中，主嘅面前，眾人都平等嘅時候，我哋就會去思念點樣與我哋嘅平等嘅弟兄姊妹、其他嘅肢體去建立一啲好正面好嘅關係，就好似第十二節咁樣啦。我哋會多啲去諗人哋嘅嘢，憐憫、恩慈、謙卑去。更加去愛其他嘅人，更加去存温柔忍耐嘅心。
In verse 13, we understand God's example of forgiveness, and we try to imitate it.
第十三節咧就讓我哋咧明白到主係咩形象嘅，佢就係常常嘅饒恕。因為我哋睇見主常常饒恕，我哋去學習佢，以至於我哋都可以去作一個饒恕別人嘅人。
And in verse 14, Paul talks about how we should adopt God's love for us and apply that to each other.
14節咧講到咧主保羅咧就去鼓勵勸勉弟兄姊妹，係要存住主嘅愛嚟到去彼此包容、彼此聯絡。
And Paul continues to discuss this throughout the rest of the chapter. The changes that will occur in us by focusing on God and not ourselves and our immediate needs.
呢一個經文嘅嘅一個總括嘅時候，就保羅咧帶領我哋唔好我哋淨係思想我哋一啲好好必須嘅需要，或者常常去思想我哋嘅自己，而係將我哋嘅心思意念係專注喺我哋嘅基督同埋上帝身上。
And this transformation process never ends. We continually develop ourselves and help each other to develop because of the new understanding that we have, from the new knowledge that we have, from our new life in Christ.
亦都呢一個經文咧，係提醒我哋咧，呢一個咁嘅更新嘅過程，從舊人去到新人嘅過程係唔會停止嘅。我哋只會嘅不斷嘅更新，嚟到不斷嘅喺知識各樣嘢裏邊，嚟到更加似做我哋嘅主。
And that's what I have to. Would you pray with me?
我哋基督徒需要咁做，求你大家請一齊同我一齊祈禱。
Our most gracious Heavenly Father, Lord, I thank you for this day and for the people who are here.
主為今日嚟到感恩，為今日席間所有弟兄姊妹嚟到獻上我哋嘅讚美。
Father, just help us as we go out today to focus on your will and your principles.
主幫助我哋離開教會嘅時候，我哋都懂得點樣將我哋嘅心思意念嚟到聚焦喺你嘅心思意念、你嘅道理裏邊。
Help us to apply that will and those principles in our lives in ways that will help us to grow and help others to grow and understand you.
主幫我哋用呢個方法嚟到去專注你的心思意念裏面，以致我們可以改變，以至於我們可以成為別人的改變。
Help us to be a benefit and encouragement to the people around us on your behalf.
主幫助我們在眾人的面前可以成為你的代表，可以來到不至於我們的主蒙羞。
And give us the wisdom and the strength to be able to influence and change your world in a positive way.
主幫助我哋賜力量、賜智慧、聰明俾我哋，以至於我哋憑住我哋咁少嘅能力，但係我哋可以彰顯主嘅能力，可以改造呢個世界。
We ask these things in the name of Christ, who you sent to die for us. Amen.
感謝主在十字架上為我們犧牲。